to all those who have not been listened to and have a story to tell.